Hey, what's up guys, it's Inbound, back with another video. Today we're back at it again, doing some code, and currently I'm working on this project for my computer science class. This code will be a GitHub link down in the description below if you're interested. This is written in Java, the language Java, in the NetBeans IDE 8.2, using, I don't know what, JDK, but basically, the whole point of this game is to create a rock, paper, scissors game, but because there's no bot yet, I haven't made the bot, and I'm in the middle of implicating the second option. So the first option is rock, then paper, and then scissors, but I'll have to add separate else if statements or comparison statements, to see if the bot chose something that would cause me to win, lose, or draw. And so I guess this is gonna take a while, so I'm gonna time lapse it. Let me know if you guys want to see more of these coding videos, and today we're just gonna try and get through the rock, paper, scissors, and then if you guys want to, we can leave some ideas in the description for me to work on, for videos and stuff like that. And as I said in the announcement about this video, my channel is not just turning into coding, so yeah, we should be fine.
You and me repeat this bittersweet heat is suffocating. I'm waiting and always hesitating. Kryptonite desires set my heart afire. Heart on fire. Set my heart afire. Suffocating. I'm waiting and always hesitating. Kryptonite desires set my heart afire. Heart on fire. Set my heart afire. We'll be right back.
Okay, so basically I just finished making this section. This is gonna be the first section, which will be the it you win. So there should be 9 options. This is just 3 of them. So we will have another block like this, except there'll be 4 statements. I don't know if you quite caught it there, but I'm having some problems with the number generation because it really does not want to. This was working a second ago. I don't know what happened. But no, it really does not want to compare, an int or a random number to an int, like a constant. So, that's interesting. I'm gonna have to find a workaround for that. So, yeah, I guess. Back to it then. Okay, so as it turns out, I've done all of the calculations for Rock. So win, loss, draw. And it is possible to win, like as proven up here. So it's gonna get a number between 0 and 3 because it won't get 4. So if it is 3, if random number is 3, then you win. But it's super hard to get that. As you can see, I just played it 5 different times and I haven't won yet. So it is possible, it is just quite hard. So yeah, I guess now we just do the same thing for paper and scissors now. And then that should be our game complete, and that'll be it for this video. It won't be too long of a video after I time-lapse it. I have 21 minutes of footage, but, you know, it shouldn't be that bad.
Eyes in the sky, gazing far into the night. I raise my hand to the fire, but it's no use, 'cause you can't stop it from shining through. It's true, baby, let the light shine through. If you believe it's true, baby, won't you let the light shine through for you? In the sky, gazing far into the night. I raise my hand to the fire, but it's no use, 'cause you can't stop it from shining through. It's true, baby, let the light shine through. If you believe it's true, baby, won't you let the light shine through for you? We'll be right back.
Alright, it's official, guys. I broke something and have no clue how to fix it. So, I've been trying to use the and operator. So, like, if this and that, are true, then do this. But for some reason, it picks every single option. Like, it picks, lose, draw, and win. So that's some debugging, but that's not for this video. The GitHub link is down below if you guys want to help me, figure out what's wrong with this. I might do some, fixing off camera. My voice just died, and so did I. But, you know, thank you for watching. Like, comment, subscribe for more. Part 2 of the, like, rock, paper, scissors game, coming soon. So, yeah.